We're both. So with this slight delay in start time, it'd be a good opportunity to head down to the concession stand. They got burgers, hot dogs, and nachos, popcorn, candy, and all the great chicken.
Just want to welcome everybody to Gordon Lee High School Baseball right here at Claude Hendricks Field. We're still waiting on the umpires to get here. I don't know if they got the memo that the game was at 5. So that's what we're waiting on right now. So just hang tight. And we'll be starting here in just a little bit.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Claude Hendricks Field on Don Littleton Drive, home of the 2024 Gordon Lee Trojans. This afternoon's game features the hometown Trojans versus the Ramblers of LaFayette High School. For the first pitch today, welcome to the mound,
true Trojan, Clay Durham. Clay is a 2012 Gordon Lee graduate. While at Gordon Lee, Clay played football and baseball. Throughout his career, his infectious energy and tireless work ethic pushed everyone around him, making him a leader on and off the field. We are honored to have him throw out the first pitch today. A round of applause for Clay Durham. Once a Trojan, always a Trojan. And now, the starting lineups. First for the visiting Ramblers, entering today's game with an overall record of 9-11 and a region record of 2-5. Leading off and playing center field, number 12, Isaiah McKenzie. Batting second and catching, number 11, Hunter Jeffries. Batting third and playing shortstop, number 9, Court Brown. Batting fourth, the designated hitter, number 3, Brady Wilson. Batting fifth and playing second base, number 10, Addison McGuire. Batting sixth and playing third base, number 8, Austin Beery. Batting seventh and playing right field, number 5, Bryson Pleger. Batting eighth and playing first base, number 1, Cole Schultz. Batting ninth and playing left field, number 2, Bryce Carruthers. And pitching today for the Ramblers, number 18, Mason Soresby. Head coach for the Ramblers is Chris Bates. He's assisted by Greg Neal and Drew Pence.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the main event. Let's get ready to rumble!
And now, for the hometown Gordon Lee Trojans, with a season record of 13-9. A region record of 7-1. Leading off and playing shortstop, number 3, Jackson Alley. Batting second and playing second base, number 9, Tate Proof. Batting third and playing first base, number 12, Dustin Day. Batting cleanup today, catching number 8, Barrett Dockery. Batting fifth, the designated hitter, number 2, Landon Thorpe. Batting sixth, and pitching for the Trojans today, number 20, Maddox Millar. Batting seventh, and playing right field, number 24, Brady Little. Batting 8 is playing center field, number 36, Brock Rutfield. Batting 9 is playing left field, number 1, Ty Thompson. And playing third base, number 7, the head coach for the Trojans is Mike Dunfee. He's assisted by Derek McDaniel, Thomas Gray, Jack Wood, trainer Jeff Paul. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please rise? Gentlemen, remove your caps, and veterans, render a hand salute for the playing of our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. For the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare almost bursting in air. It proved through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled feather yet wave? For the love of the free and the home of the brave.
Looks like we're ready to start now. The umpires are here. National anthem done. We're ready to go. On the bump today for the Trojans will be number 20, sophomore Maddox Millard. First pitch, misses high and away, ball one. Fastball misses away, ball two. Fastball down the middle, grounded to third base. Akin with the glove makes the play to first. One down.
Next up for the Ramblers, the catcher number 11, Hunter Jeffries.
And I apologize for missing the throw. Jay just leaves me out to dry out here, just having to do everything myself. Maybe we can get him back Tuesday. First pitch, breaking ball, misses away, ball one. Fastball misses away, ball two. Breaking ball, line to left field, Ty Thompson gets it on the hop. They put a runner on first base.
Next up for LaFayette, the shortstop number 9, Court Brown.
One down for Court Brown.
Courtesy on first base, number 24, Luke Hopkins.
Fastball, line to left field, Ty Thompson scoots over to his left, makes the play. One pitch, one out.
Next up for the Ramblers.
Runner stays at first.
Number three, Brady Wilson.
Fastball, inside part, strike one. Throw to first, nothing doing. Maddox is not scared to throw to first base. Fastball inner half, grounded to Peyton, two hop, glove, makes the play. Nothing doing for the Ramblers here in the first inning.
No runs on one hit.
No runs on one hit. Gordon Lee coming up to bat.
If they are good, Gordon Lee coming to bat. Leading off for the Trojans, the shortstop, number three, Jackson Scally.
Leading off the bottom of the first is going to be Jackson Scally. Jackson was 2-for-3 last night with a home run and two doubles. Fastball misses low, ball one. Fastball outside, ball two. Two-oh pitch, swung on, pop fly, center field, drifts over, makes the play. That'll bring up Peyton Gross.
Next up for Gordon Lee, the second baseman, Peyton Gross.
Peyton stands in, nobody on, one out. Takes a fastball high for ball one. Same spot, ball two. Fastball inside part, strike one. Fastball inside, strike two. Two balls, two strikes. Breaking ball, misses away. Brings it full. Three, two pitch. Fastball. That's ripped to right field, flaring down, and it drops in the line. Peyton's going to tag first. He's going to second. And he'll be in there with a head first slide double. So Peyton Gross in scoring position for Dustin Day.
Next up for Gordon Lee, the first baseman, number 12, Dustin Day.
So Dustin stands in with one out. Breaking ball misses high and away, ball one. The 1-0 pitch, fastball misses up and away. Two balls, no strikes. Two over to Dustin. Breaking ball swung through and missed. One breaking ball inside, ball three. The 3-1 misses away, ball four. That'll bring up Barrett Dockery.
Except for the Trojans, the cleanup hitter, the catcher number 8, Barrett Dockery.
Runners first and second, one out. Dockery at the plate. Fastball misses outside. Peyton steals third. Ball gets away and he will score. Dustin will advance to second. One ball, no strikes. Breaking ball swung on and line foul, out of play. Fastball swung through and missed. The 1-2 pitch. Breaking ball. Pops straight up left field. Left field is drifting around. Makes the play. And that'll bring up Landon Norton. Fastball misses in. The 1-0. Breaking ball catches the inside part. The 1-1. Off speed, misses inside. Ball two. The 2-1 pitch. Swung on. Lined out of play. Right side. And it did bounce off a few cars. You can give Donnie McAllister at Dent Busters a call. That ball is laced into right field. It drops down. Dustin around third. He will score. So Lennon Norton with an RBI single. That'll bring up the pitcher, Maddox Millard.
Next up for the Trojans in the sixth slot, the pitcher, number 20, Maddox Millard.
Breaking ball drops in there for strike. Throw to first. Back ball gets away. But not far enough to advance to second. The 0-1. Fastball catches the outside part. Landon does steal second. No balls, two strikes. Curveball misses away. Ball one. The 1-2 pitch. Breaking ball misses high. Ball two. Two balls, two strikes, two outs. The 2-2 pitch bounces up there for ball three. So after an 0-2 count, pitcher's running back full. Maddox with a chance for an RBI to extend the Gordon Lee lead. 3-2, high ball four. So after being 0-2, Maddox draws a walk.
Next up for the Trojans, the seventh slot.
That'll bring up Brady Little.
Brady Little.
And there's nothing wrong with your TV or computer if you're seeing a shake. It's the bass from the speakers of the pole I'm attached to. I finally figured out what that was. So Little stands in, two runners on, two outs. Fastball catches the outside corner for strike one. Norton at second, Millard at first. The 0-1. Fouled off right side.
That'll leave a mark.
No balls, two strikes. The 0-2 misses high, ball one. The The 1-2 pitch. Fastball misses away. Ball two. So we're back even now, 2-2. Two outs, two on. That's swung on, right side. Right fielder's drifting back. And he makes the play. That will retire the side.
Two more left on base. After one complete, the score is only two. Stay at zero.
All right, here we go, Travis.
You know, if you ask most people, they'll tell you that getting a mortgage is a horrible experience, but it doesn't have to be. Here at Payne Mortgage Team, we are reinventing the mortgage experience, and we're going to hold your hand and make sure that you are taken care of the whole way through.
It's the second base for number 10, Addison McGuire.
Top of the second, Millard on the bump. Gordon Lee with a 2-0 lead. Fastball, outside corner, strike one. Fastball misses and went away. Possibly a changeup. Fastball misses low. Two balls, one strike. Fastball, paints the outside corner, strike two. The 2-2 pitch. Fastball misses away. Ball three. Maddox reached back a little bit on that one. Fastball swung through and missed for strike three.
Next up for the Ramblers in the sixth slot, the third base for number 8, Austin Deering.
That'll bring up Austin Deering for LaFayette. Change up out front. Strike one. The 0-1. Breaking ball misses away. Ball one. Fastball up high. Swung through and missed. One ball, two strikes. Fastball misses down. Two balls, two strikes. Fastball gets the outside corner for strike three.
Next up for LaFayette in the sixth slot, the third baseman number 8, Austin Buehrer. Correction number 5, Bryson Clever.
Two outs. So two down, nobody on. Fastball misses away, ball one. A chopper to Atkins. Can't make the play. So they'll put a runner on first now. With two down.
Next up for the Ramblers in the eighth slot. The first baseman will want Kale Schultz.
Change up misses away, ball one. Throw to first. Fastball inside, ball one. Sharp one, I'm sorry. 1-1 count. Throw to first. The 1-1 for Max. Fastball swung through and missed. Throw to second. A little bit wide. Goes into center field. Brock Crutchfield's right there to back him up. So one ball, two strikes. Runner at second. Two down. The 1-2 pitch. Fought off. Foul left side. Out of play. The 1-2 pitch. Fastball down the way. Swung on tip. Foul down. Barrett almost held on to that one. The 1-2 pitch. Change up. Tap straight out front. Barrett out to make the play. Throw to first. And he gets it. It's a great play by Barrett. Pop out of the box. Field it. Make the play. Take us to the bottom of the second.
Leading off for Gordon Lee in the eighth spot, the center fielder number 36, Brock Crutchfield.
So Brock Crutchfield stands in, lead off the bottom of the second. Fastball misses inside, ball one. Fastball misses away. Fastball up, swung through, foul back. Two balls, one strike. Fastball misses away. Three balls and a strike. So Brock aboard now.
Except for the Trojan, but nice.
It's going to bring up Ty Thompson. Fastball misses away. Breaking ball low for ball two. Thompson, 2-0, throw to first. The 2-0 pitch, fastball, down the middle for strike one. And Brock will swap second base. Two balls and one strike. Two-one pitch. That is lined to left field. It's falling. Left fielder comes in and makes a nice diving play.
Next up for Gordon Lee.
And I forgot to switch cameras. But trust me, it was a great play. It's going to bring up Jackson Scally. One down. Crutchfield at second. Breaking ball misses away. Ball one. Breaking ball misses away. Ball two. Brock will advance to third. Ball gets away. Play to the plate. And Brock is in standing up. So Brock rounds the bases and scores for Gordon Lee. Scally up now. Nobody on. One down. Two balls and no strikes. Fastball misses low. 3-0. Fastball down the middle, taking for strike one. The 3-1. Bouncer to short, one hop. Glove throw. Makes the play. Two down. That'll bring up Peyton Gross.
The second baseman number nine, Peyton Gross.
That is a fastball line in the center field. Center fielder camps underneath it, makes the play. That'll retire the side.
One run on no hits, no errors, no way left on base. After two complete, your score will be 3-0.
Leading off for the Ramblers in the nine slot. The left fielder number
two, Bryce Carruthers.
That'll bring up Bryce Carruthers for LaFayette. Leading off the top of the third. Fastball inside. Ball struck one. A one pitch. Breaking ball misses. Ball one. Fastball away, ball two. Fastball, that is lined to right field. Brady Little is camped under it and makes the play.
Next up for the Ramblers, the top of the order, the center fielder number 12, Isaiah McKenzie.
That'll bring up Isaiah McKenzie. Playing center field today for the Ramblers. Change up misses high. Fastball foul back. One ball, one strike. Breaking ball misses away. The 2-1. Fastball. Fouled out left side, out of play.
Way out there. Only you find it.
The 2-2 pitch. Change up. That is grounded to Peyton. Slow hopper under his glove. And Isaiah will reach.
Next up for LaFayette in the 2 slot. Catcher number 11, Hunter Jeffries.
So one on and one out. Throw to first, back easily. Fastball misses high, ball one. Fastball inside, fouled back, out of play. The 1-1. Breaking ball swung through and missed. Throw to first. Fastball popped to the right side and out of play behind the dugout. One ball, two strikes. Throw to first. Go, Fastball fouled off right side.
She more excited than you are.
Big lead at first. He's gone.
I'm always excited for him to be here because I always get
him. Two balls, two strikes. Runner at second. One down. Fastball outside, gets by Barrett for ball three. And McKenzie will advance to third base. The 3-2 pitch. Fastball grounded to first base. Dustin makes play. He comes home and the play. McKenzie is out. So good heads up play by Dustin Day right there to get the lead runner over here. We'll be a fielder's choice.
Next up for the Ramblers, the free slot. The shortstop.
And two down.
Court Brown.
I'm going to bring up Court Brown. Change up down the middle for strike one. Throw to first. A little closer that time. The 0-1. Fastball right in there for strike two. The 0-2 pitch. Change up. That's grounded to the left side. Scally one hop. Throw to first. Scoop. Dustin Day with the play. And I hit the wrong button because I wasn't looking.
No runs on no hits, one error, one man left on base.
But ground ball to Scally, fields, throws across, low throw, Dustin Day scoops it out, makes the play. So Dustin Day to lead things off here in the bottom of the third. Gordon Lee with a 3-0 lead. Off speed, swung through and missed. And I will have the camera swaps down by the end of this inning. Pop fly, right side, right fielder coming in, second baseman going back. That ball drops into no man's land. Dustin on with a seeing eye single.
Next Next up for the Trojans, the cleanup hitter, the catcher number 8, Garrett Stockery.
So Dockery stands in, nobody out, one on. Fastball misses high. Throw to first, that's in the back. One ball, no strikes. Dockery, pop fly straight back, out of play. So that evens the count to 1-1. Fastball bounces up there for ball 2. The 2-1 pitch. Breaking ball misses away. 3-1. Fastball misses in for ball 4. That'll bring up Landon Norton. Braxton Daniel on the courtesy run for Barrett. Catcher for catcher. So Landon steps in, 2 runners on, nobody down. Fastball outside corner, strike 1. Ooh. Landon takes one on the side. That will load the bases for Maddox Millard here.
Next up for Gordon Lee in the 6th slot, the pitcher number 20, Maddox Millard.
So Maddox with a chance to help himself out here with the bases loaded, nobody down. Breaking ball, that's grounded to third base. Third base makes the play, comes home, gets the force at home. Maddox will be safe at first. So one down, bases loaded now for Brady Little. Braden Stoker on the courtesy run for the pitcher.
Courtesy run for first base, number 22, Braden Stoker.
So Brady with a chance now to open this game up just a little bit. Breaking ball swung on and missed. Breaking ball misses low. Evens it up, 1-1. The 1-1 pitch. That is chopped to the right side, foul, just out of play.
Missed it by that much.
Oh, Bases loaded, one down. Brady Little at the plate. The 1-2 pitch. Bounced up there for ball two. The 2-2 pitch. Swung on and lined to right field, right past first baseman. Right fielder comes up and makes the play. That will score two runs as Landon Norton and Braxton Daniel both come in to score. So Brady Little with a two RBI single.
Next up for the Trojans in the inside, the center fielder, number 36, Brock Crutchfield.
So that'll bring up Brock Crutchfield here. Runners at first and third, one down. Trojans with a chance still to do some damage here. Fastball messes up. And that'll bring out a mound visit from the coach for LaFayette. And Alex Trebek says it's time to get back at it. So Brock stands in with a 1-0 count. Squared the bunt, brought it back, nothing doing. Runner does steal second, Brady Little. That will even the count to 1-1. That is lined up the middle, gets through for a base hit for Brock. And that will score Braden Stoker and Brady Little at the plate as he gets in there standing up. So two RBI, we'll call it a double for Brock Crutchfield out there.
And
that'll bring up Ty Thompson. And I believe that'll be it for the LaFayette's pitcher.
Pitcher for the Ramblers, number 20, Clay Moore.
So Ty Thompson stamps in to face the new pitcher from LaFayette. Crushfield at second, one down. Fastball foul back. Fastball, lined out of play left side. No balls, two strikes. The 0-2 pitch to Thompson. Misses low and away. The 1-2. Breaking ball misses down and in. Evens it up 2-2. That is ground ball to first base. First baseman scoops it up, tags the bag. That'll retire Thompson, but that does move Brock to third base.
Next up for the Trojans, the top of the order, the shortstop, number three.
That'll bring up Jackson Scally. Top of the order. Breaking ball misses away. The 1-0. Breaking ball bounces up there for ball two. The 2-0 pitch. Fastball bounces up there, ball three. So three balls and no strikes. Jackson Scally. Crutchfield at third. The 3-0. Fastball caught to the inside, strike one. Fastball popped left side. Center fielder drifts over, makes the play. And that will retire the side. Let's go to the top of the fourth.
Four runs on three hits, no errors, one man left on base. After three complete, your score, Gordon Lee 7, LaFayette 0. Next up for the Ramblers, leading off in the fourth slot, the DH, number three, Brady Wilson.
So top of the fourth, Gordon Lee leading 7-0. Maddox back on the hill for another inning. There is a ground ball to Peyton Gross. Fields makes the play. One pitch, one out.
Next up for LaFayette in the five slot, the second baseman number 10, Addison McGuire.
That'll bring up the second baseman for LaFayette, Addison McGuire. With one out, nobody on. Breaking ball, foul back. Looks like it bounced off the catcher and the umpire. The 0-1 pitch, fastball fouled back, 0-2. Payoff pitch. Breaking ball misses outside. Checks with first base ump. He didn't go. The 1-2. Fastball outside corner for strike three. Two down.
Next up for the Ramblers in the sixth slot, the third baseman number 8, Austin Deering.
That'll bring up Austin Deering. Two down, nobody on. Breaking ball misses away. Fastball grounded to Peyton's right. Goes over, Fields makes the play. So nothing doing for LaFayette here in the top of the fourth.
No runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on base. At the 3.5 innings, your score, Gordon Lee 7, LaFayette 0.
We'll let John say it better. Let's go to the bottom of the fourth. So Peyton Gross will lead things off here at the bottom of the fourth. Sophomore playing second base today. Get somebody throwing the ball at the umpire over there. Breaking ball misses away. Fastball down and in, fouled off. Right side, out of play. One-one. Fastball catches the outside corner for strike two. Fastball bounces up there. Evens it up 2-2. The 2-2 pitch. Fastball. No, that'd be a breaking ball outside. Swung through and missed.
Next up for the Trojans in the free slot.
Pretty good pitch. Bottom just fell out of that one. That'll bring up Dustin Day, another sophomore. Breaking ball. In the dirt for ball one. One oh. Fastball outside. Strike one. Fastball misses inside. Ball two. The 2-1 of Dustin. Grounded left side out of play. That'll even the count to 2-2. The 2-2. Swung on, popped right side. Right fielder coming in, and he's able to make the play.
Next up for the Trojans, the cleanup hitter, the catcher number 8, Barrett Dockery.
That'll bring up the senior Barrett Dockery. Two outs, nobody on. Fastball misses in. Breaking ball misses away. Breaking ball misses low. 3 balls, no strikes. Quickly 3-0. Fastball misses in. That'll bring up Landon Norton.
Next up for the Trojans in the fire squad, the DH, number 2, Landon Norton. Courtesy run, of course, play number 19, Braxton Daniel.
Braxton Daniel, catcher for catcher, running. So Landon stands in, 2 out. Runner on first. Fastball misses low. Fastball bounces up there to the catcher's chest. Ball two. Two balls, no strikes. Fastball catches the inside part for strike one. It's 2-1 pitch. Fastball misses away. 3-1. Just Fastball swung through a miss. Full count. The 3-2. Lined in the right side, ground ball over there. That will advance Braxton to third base. Landon does steal second. Nobody's looking down there, so good heads up base running from Landon Norton. Gotta bring up Max Millard.
Next up for Gordon Lee in the sixth.
With a chance to help himself a little more.
Max Millard.
So Maddox stands in with two on, two out. Runners on second and third. Breaking ball falls in there for strike one. Oh, that ball's belted to left field. Left fielder is right there underneath it. Make the play.
No runs on one hit, no errors, two men left on base. After four complete, your score, Gordon Lee 7, LaFayette 0.
Leading off for the Ramblers in the seventh slot, the right fielder number 5, Bryson Pleasant.
So here we are, top of the fifth, Gordon Lee with a 7-0 lead. Maddox is back on the bump. Fastball swung through and missed. The 0-1 pitch, breaking ball, fouled off, quickly 0-2. Fastball misses down and away. One ball, two strikes. Breaking ball misses away to even it up 2-2. Fastball swung through and missed. He struck three.
Next up for the Ramblers in the eighth slot, the first baseman number 1, Dale Schultz.
That'll bring up the first baseman for LaFayette, Schultz. Stepping in on the left side here. Fastball misses in. Ball one. Fastball misses up and away. Fastball fouled off, right side. Two balls, one strike, one down, nobody on. Fastball inside, fouled off. Evens it up 2-2. Change up out front, Peyton Gross with the glove. And he makes the play for out number two.
Next up for the Ramblers in the ninth slot, the left fielder number two, Bryce Carruthers.
So bring up Bryce Carruthers. Fastball misses up. Fastball grounded to Jackson Scally, scoops, and makes the play. And I hit the camera angles that time.
No hits, no errors, nobody left on base. After 4.5 innings, your score, Gordon Lee 7, LaFayette 0.
And that'll take us to the bottom of the fifth inning.
For the Trojans in the seventh slot, right fielder number 24, Brady Little.
So Brady Little lead things off here in the bottom of the fifth inning. Fastball misses low. Fastball low again. Two balls, no strikes. Fastball swung on. Little saw slow chopper. And Little beats it out at first. Brady getting down the line fairly quick. That'll bring up Brock Crutchfield.
In the eighth slot, the center fielder number 36, Brock Crutchfield.
So Brock stands in with a few RBIs on the day. Brady Little at first. Nobody out. Breaking ball misses high. Brock swinging a miss out in front of off speed. The 1-1, oh, throw to first, back easily. A 1-1. Fastball catches the outside. Strike two. Throw to first. Brady easily back. The 1-2. Fastball, line to the shortstop. Shortstop makes the play. Line drive, forgot to change the camera angle. Hope you're enjoying the Braves game, Jay. That'll bring up Ty Thompson. One out, running on first. Breaking ball, catches the inside corner, catcher drops. Brady will advance to second. No balls, one strike on Thompson. Line over the second baseman's head. It'll fall in for a base hit. Brady had to hold up to see if he kept made that play there, so he will advance to third. Good piece of hitting for Ty Thompson right there, lining that ball right there in right center field. That's going to bring up Jackson Skelly. Skelly stands in, runners on first and third. Chance to add to the Gordon Lee lead. Fastball misses away. Breaking ball drops in there for strike one. Throw down to third. Brady wasn't moving. So Thompson takes second now. Chance for two RBIs right here. Scally, 1-1, breaking ball misses in, two balls and a strike. The 2-1 bounces up there for ball three, not far enough away for Little to advance. Three balls, one strike. Breaking ball drops in there for strike two. A 3-2 pitch. Breaking ball, that is grounded to short. Short makes the play, does throw across. Runners do not advance. That'll bring up Peyton Gross.
Second baseman, Peyton Gross.
Infield was playing in. Got to that ball fairly quick, made the play. Not enough to score any runs. Breaking ball misses down and away. One ball, no strikes. breaking ball low. A 2-0 pitch. Fastball misses up. 3-0. Fastball down and in for ball four. That'll load the bases for Dustin Day.
Next up for the Trojans in the free slot, the first baseman number 12, Dustin Day.
Breaking ball catches the outside for strike one. Breaking ball, that is popped to right side. Right fielder camped underneath it and makes the play.
No runs on two hits, no errors, three men left on base. That's a five complete to score, Gordon Lee 7, LaFayette 0.
That'll take us to the top of the sixth. Gordon Lee up 7-0. So Maddox finishes his day on the mound at 66 pitches, one hit, no runs. Colton Baker will take over on the mound, senior number 33. Maddox will move to third base. The rest of the positions are all still the same.
Leading off for the Ramblers, the top of the order, is the center fielder number 12, Isaiah McKenzie.
Isaiah McKenzie will lead things off. Baker from the stretch. Fastball catches down and in, away and in. That doesn't make sense. Catches the outside corner away for strike one. Fastball lined to the left side out of play. So quickly 0-2 on McKenzie. Baker, the 0-2 pitch. Knuckleball stays up for ball one. Fastball swung, throwing a miss. Strike three.
Next up for the Ramblers in the two slot,
the catcher, number 11, Hunter Jeffries.
Number 11 squares the bunt, right back to the pitcher, Baker. Fields the ball. Throws the first for out number two.
Next up for LaFayette in the free slot, the shortstop number 9, Court Brown.
So Baker, 5 pitches in, 2 outs. Bring up Court Brown. Knuckleball misses in. Fastball outside corner, strike one. The 1-1. Fastball down the middle for strike two. One ball, two strikes. Fastball misses high. That even it up 2-2. Baker with a 2-2. Fastball misses down and in. That will run it full for Court Brown. Payoff pitch. Misses high. Ball four.
Next up for the Ramblers in the fourth slot, the DH, number 3, Brady Wilson.
That'll bring up the DH, Wilson. Wilson stands in. 2 outs, 1-0. Baker, fastball outside corner. Strike one. The 0-1. Fastball right in there for strike two. The 0-2. Line to the left side, right past the third baseman's glove for a base hit.
Next up for the Ramblers in the five slot, the second baseman, number 10, Addison McGuire.
Better bring up Addison McGuire for LaFayette. So after going quickly 0-2, now we got 2 on. Fastball, that is lined to the right side. Brady Little is camped right there underneath it. Makes the play.
No runs on one.
Third out. Go to the bottom of 6.
leading off for Gordon Lee. The cleanup hitter, the catcher, number 8, Barrett Dockery.
Barrett to lead things off here in the bottom of the 6th inning. Gordon Lee with a 7-0 lead. Fastball misses up. That ball is lined to the left side. Foul. Just foul of the third base line. The 1-1 pitch. Breaking ball. Fouled off right side. 1 ball, 2 strikes. Fastball down the middle for strike 3. Gotta bring up Landon Norton. Breaking ball misses in. Fastball catches the lower half for strike 1. Breaking ball swung on, foul down. Ball, 2 strikes. Fastball misses away. The 2-2. Breaking ball swung on, fouled. Fastball misses away. I'll run it full. Curveball swung on and lined in the right field. Over the right field line, Landon Norton is on his way to second. He will be in there standing up. That'll bring up Maddox Millard.
Next up for Gordon Lee in the 6th slot, the third baseman, number 20, Maddox Millard.
So Maddox stands in. Norton on second. 1 down. Maddox with a chance for an RBI. Breaking ball drops in there for strike 1. Breaking ball fouled off. Pitch. Fastball foul back. The 0-2 pitch. Breaking ball misses away. One ball, two strikes. Fastball down the middle for strike three. That'll bring up Brady Little.
The right fielder, number 24, Brady Little.
Breaking ball misses high and away. Fastball line to the first baseman, and he makes the grab. Solid hit, solid catch. Take us to the top of the seventh inning.
After six complete, your score, Gordon Lee 7, LaFayette 0. Off of the Rambles in the sixth spot. The third baseman, number 8, Austin Buehring.
So Colton Baker out for another inning to close this thing out. He'll face Austin Buehring, third baseman. Fastball swung on and popped straight up. Brock Crutchfield hovering around there, makes the play. One pitch, one out.
Next up for the Ramblers in the seventh spot, the right fielder number 5, Bryson Pleasure.
Baker misses high, ball one. One oh, fastball misses down and in. Two balls, no strikes. Fastball down the middle for strike one. Fastball swung on left side out of play. That'll even things up 2-2. Two balls, two strikes, one out. Fastball misses down and away. The 3-2 pitch. Fastball misses. I'm going to seem low and in.
Next up for LaFayette in the 8th slot, the first baseman number 1, Cale Schultz.
That'll bring up Schultz, first baseman here. Fastball outside corner for strike one. Fastball misses away. Fastball grounded to short. Skelly scoops, throws to Peyton on the first. And they turn the double play. And that'll end the ball game. So thank you for the ones that tuned in. We will be at LaFayette Tuesday,